Grow.
We're going to saw this piece off. This is going to make both of our wings, and then this part is going to become the main pillar for the stand. So you can see I've had to carve the wing quite thin where the hole is. I've made a bigger hole, and this allows it, the wing, to flap, because we need a lot of movement in there, a lot of freedom. So we've just drilled a series of holes, and then we've used the side of the drill bit just to breach all holes and make a long rectangular hole. Ah!
Crow. 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 Crow.